around 2:36 in the morning over on Folsom Blvd and Wissemann Dr. We received a call of a single vehicle accident. Vehicle appears to have been speeding, traveling eastbound on Folsom Blvd when it lost control and hit a tree. The male, 30 years old, died at the scene. The passenger, who is a 22-year-old female, was transported to UC Davis Med Center, where she's currently listed in stable condition.